Here's Mark coming down the highway. Had to plow his way over.